Ben Strowman at the Office Gym, recapping this Galveston Muscle Beach competition. Our next event was the yoke walk, but of course for me it was a yoke run. On the Keto OS system, using these ketones working in my body, having so much energy and drive about me, all I had to do was stabilize the load on my pick when I first picked it up, and I just took off. So 7.53 seconds, which is up from my last comp, which was 7.01, but this time around it was a 60 foot run versus the 50 foot run that we had last time. So with this working in my system, I tell you what, it's so much fun to have this much energy in a competition.